So weight gain is definitely possible after bariatric surgery, and this usually stems from a life trigger, such as a grievance or a job loss, where patients resort to comfort foods, such as ice cream and liquid calories. That's why we like to see our patients on an annual basis, to make sure that they're keeping the weight off, and if they did gain some weight, that they can easily get back on track.